More deaths on Valley roads. Taking a look at the most recent report from Zero Fatalities Nevada. 39 people have lost their lives on Nevada roads so far. That includes drivers and pedestrians. The majority of those were here in Clark County. The top contributing factors were speeding and impairment.